My first surf was actually at Macaulay's in Coffs Harbour, and yeah, just with my brothers, just following my brothers around. I was about five, and yeah, they pretty much just pushed me out, and it was either sink or swim. I had to get my way back to the beach. They were too busy having fun on their own. So yeah, look, I think programs like the SurfGroms having people there all the time is amazing.